found it fascinating that so many people thought that Carole kind of sprang from her own head with Tapestry. They didn't know this part of her life, which was so formative for her as a writer. She had such a rich history, and she had contributed so much before Tapestry, and that was the culmination of so much of the work that she had done before.